You know, when you read about solar combat, you often hear